Corpus Christi, and it's another sizzler coming up. This is Jimmy J. Judge, your voice of the Texas Riviera. Who's on line one?
This is Al. What are they going to do about these kids that walk in a store and gun a man down?
We're going to put them where they belong, Al. You don't have to worry about that.
I don't see them behind bars yet. If there's going to be a manhunt, they better cover the whole state.
Why don't we go to Vermont? They'll never find us there.
We don't have enough gas to get out of Corpus.
Then we'll steal it. We're outlaws, right?
No stealing. We may be outlaws, but we're not crooks.
I'm a hungry outlaw. Where's breakfast?
They got pancakes in Vermont. Real maple syrup from a tree.
Stop thinking about your stomach. What about Mr. Pyle? What if he's dead? Potter, what are you doing?
Please, Mom never lets me buy anything.
We can't afford all that. No, we don't steal.
What's with them?
It beats me. Don't look at them.
Are you Billie Jean?
No. No, not me.
Isn't that you?
From the yearbook, she took the best picture in the class.
It's them. It was an accident. We never robbed anybody.
I told you.
Well, it doesn't matter. I mean, they're blaming you anyway. You know, you'll never sneak all that food out of here.
Potter.
Just put this on my dad's bill, okay? That's us outside.
Oh, well, thanks. We really appreciate it.
Can I have your autograph?
Josh? Uh-huh. Jennifer,
please.
Come on.
All right, then.
Hey, let's go.
You know, my dad says you're gonna end up dead.
The victim was taken to Shoreline Hospital, where his condition was listed as good. Did you hear that? Good, not fair.
Not critical.
Not dead. Yay! Yay!